Hello everybody, good evening to you all, good morning, good afternoon, how are you guys doing? Today we'll dey make yummy food which they call potato salad, like this food, because sun shine well well today, we need this type of food. As you guys can see, I don't wear my 14 eggs, this is 14 eggs, we need egg. Now, I don't want my gas, I don't wash my potato, I'll dey use this a small spoon. I think 3 of this spoon. Okay. 3 of this is okay. Then we get our sausage. You see, and this family sausage. We get our family sausage. I get 2 for this. I get this fish. This is the last fish. This last I believe. Then I get our sausage, this meat sausage, yeah, meat sausage, you can use it to eat bread, you can use it to make this a potato salad. We get our mayonnaise, and our yellow pepper, and the red pepper, and green pepper, which I'm going to be slicing. I get my meat leaf, and only some of this. Get my sweet corn here. Okay, sweet corn. I'll use all this one. Okay, guys. Let's make it start now. We are going to start right now. We get our spice, dry pepper. Then we get our sausage. Wow, yeah, we are going to be using sausage to eat this our potato salad. I need to go with that.
Mama, big me.
Sorry, I'm so sorry about that. It's because of the oil.
Come on, feeling me.
Yeah, because the sausage. You just they come out for free, the thing they fly. You just have to be careful so that we don't get burned. My people, this is Mommy Queen's Kitchen. As you are watching this video, you never subscribe for Mommy Queen, please do that. Do subscribe for me, like the video, share the video, thumbs up for Mommy Queen. Right now, we are going to be packing our kartoffe. No, sorry guys. Ma, not mind me. I always use this word, this German word, kartoffel. Which I just supposed to say kartoffel. You can see we put the potato, it's potato, it's done already. You have to cook your potato very done before you make this German salad. This German salad, German they call them kartoffel salad, okay? Which we call it kartoffel salad. This is the making of the kartoffel. We have to boil it with one small spoon. When I see the way I take cook, when I see all the video, you follow the video up so that you can make your German kartoffel so yummy. No, not kartoffel. Sorry, I made this mistake. I'm so sorry, guys. You know, we call it a kartoffel here in Germany, which is potato. It's not the sweet potato. It's not the sweet one anyway. Now we don't pack everything out. I just have to be careful. Now I see I have potato inside. Let me take it. I see I have it inside. Okay. Yeah, this is where we do our yummy jammy food. This jammy, this potato salad actually is jammy food, okay? It is jammy food. Our sausage is almost ready so that we can finish our potato salad. You see this beautiful sausage? It's so beautiful, guys. Now this sausage, now we want to eat the potato salad, which Jemmy call it kartoffel salad, okay? You can go it. That is the name we Jemmy call it. It looks so yummy, guys. Do you guys see that? It's so yummy, this potato salad. My people, this one is Jemmy food. This is what Jemmy, this is one of my best food in Jemmy. You have to be careful because the sausage is good, I say, in the carry water. Yeah, mommy queen, I'm so careful. Yeah, that is it. Please, so if your today is your first time, do subscribe for Mommy Queen's Kitchen. Subscribe and like the video. Do subscribe, like the video, share the video. That is the only help you can do for Mommy Queen. Please like the video and share the video. Okay, let's go back to our salad right now. Now you just take this. This is Mommy Queen's moving up and down. Now they move up and down. Don't mind me, guys. Don't mind me. Just mash it like three times like this. Don't mash it too much, okay? Don't too much. Yeah, I think it's okay like this. The way I mash it like this is okay. Don't mash it too much, okay? I think it's okay. Today I don't do many salad. I think this one is okay for us for this evening. I think this is our lunch, not lunch. Oh, sorry guys, it's our dinner food. Yeah, dinner time is almost ready. This is the time I prepare my dinner food for my children, for me, for my beautiful family. Okay. You guys see my sausage? It looks so brown. It's so beautiful. It's so yummy, guys. It's so beautiful. It's so yummy. I just want to finish with this sausage on my teeth. Oh my goodness! Look at that. Beautiful. It is so yummy, guys. It is so beautiful and yummy. This is yummy jammy food. Yeah, I see our last fish. This is my last fish. This is very special fish, okay, guys? I love this soup. Oh, my kishi is bomb, so if you guys see the way my kishi is sent, oh my god, oh my goodness, this is Mommy Queen's kishi. Right now, we are going to start with our salad right now. Our salad is already ready, like just to finish it. It's now because this is a bad fish. If you don't do it by itself, the thing by it go by itself. Come, it's a very nice fish, very nice and expensive fish, guys. But it's okay, it's okay. Okay guys, this is the finishing of the salad where Mommy Queen just made. This is which we call potato salad. Okay, I put everything inside. I mean, you mix everything together. Okay, this is the finishing of the potato salad. It's so yummy, it is so nice. Yeah, this is good when sun shine. As you guys can see, I'm licking my hand. Okay, I didn't lick my hand. This is the way we eat yummy food. This is one of the yummy food I love so much, which Mommy Queen loves so much. Yeah. Oh, come on. I'm going to. This food is so yummy, guys. You see, and you can put a potato. You can put a. But I'm going to be using fish for my own. My children will eat sausage. This is our delicious, yummy sausage. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching me this beautiful afternoon, this beautiful evening. May God be with you all. This is where we eat our potato salad, okay? I know that you guys cannot see me. I'm going to be testing this yummy food, okay? It is so yummy, guys. Thank you for watching. May God bless you. Enjoy your day. Enjoy this beautiful potato salad with me. May God bless you all. Bye. By God's grace, we see Mommy Queen tomorrow. Bye. One love to you all. Bye. May God